Thank you. Deus et mortuos, sed et nuncio, quiaque confrepo moscioles a meo, dave tibi Deus, dicit ili Iesus, resurget frater tuus, dicit ei parta, scio quia resurget in resurrectione, in novissimo die, dixit ei Iesus, ego sum resurrectio et vita, qui credit in me, et seam si mortuus fuerit vivet, et omnes qui vivit et credit in me, non moretur in aeternum, credis hoc. Aeternae, utique Domine, ergo credidi qui et res Christus, filius Dei vivi, qui in hoc mundum venisti.
From the letter of St. Paul to the Thessalonians. Brethren, we would not have you ignorant concerning those who are asleep, that you may not grieve as others do who have no hope. For since we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even so through Jesus, God will bring with him those who have fallen asleep. For this we declare to you by the word of the Lord, that we who are alive, who are left until the coming of the Lord, shall not precede those who have fallen asleep. For the Lord himself will descend from heaven with a cry of command, with the archangel's call, and with the sound of the trumpet of God. And the dead in Christ will rise first. Then we, who are alive, who are left, shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so we shall always be with the Lord. Therefore comfort one another with these words. The continuation of the Holy Gospel according to John. At that time, Martha said to Jesus, Lord, if you had been here, my brother would not have died. And even now I know that whatever you ask from God, God will give you. Jesus said to her, Your brother will rise again. Martha said to him, I know that he will rise again in the resurrection at the last day. Jesus said to her, I am the resurrection and the life. He who believes in me, though he die, yet shall he live. And whoever lives and believes in me shall never die. Do you believe this? She said to him, Yes, Lord, I believe that you are the Christ, the Son of God, he who is coming into the world.
Christum Domino nostro, in quo nobis festeati resurrectionis et forsi, ut quos contristat moriendi conditio, eos tem consolator, futore immortalitatis promissio. Tuis in fidelibus Domine, vita mutator notoletor, et dissoluta terrestris tuius incolatus domo, et ana in celis habitatio comparator, et ideo cum angelis et archangelis, cum tronis et dominationibus, cum quaeminitio celestis exercitus, Himnum gloriae tuae canimus, sine fine dicentes.
Holy Spirit there for us. ecce annus Dei, ecce qui tollit peccata mundi. Domine non sum dignus ut infus subtectum meum, sed tantum de verbo et sanabitur anima mea. Domine non sum dignus ut infus subtectum meum, sed tantum de verbo et sanabitur anima mea. Domine non sum dignus ut infus subtectum meum, sed tantum de verbo et sanabitur anima mea.
Thank you.
Christ art on throne submitted to that repentance. Ut per pecpie placationis officia, heavenere meriator ad requiem sempiternam, per dominum nostrum Jesum Christum filium tuum, qui te convivit et regnat, in unitate Spiritu Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Thank you.
Spirit, et Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.